Artificial intelligence. It's improving our knowledge and understanding. It's delivering us insights to inform what we do. And it's transforming the world far beyond anything we've imagined. As more businesses use AI and expand the limits of what it can accomplish, the complexity of designing, training, and deploying sophisticated AI and machine learning models increases. With the rise in complexity and demands of AI, comes the importance of AI infrastructure that is optimized for compute-heavy workloads. AI requires purpose-built infrastructure and specialized compute capabilities to train models and build applications efficiently. Whether you're deploying natural language processing, robot-powered process automation, or machine learning and deep learning, the infrastructure needs to be capable of scaling up to take advantage of multiple, tightly coupled AI accelerators and scaling out to manage powerful servers located across networks and in the cloud. When scaling out, we combine the power of multiple individual GPUs into a large, shared pool that can train and manage large and complex AI models. Combined with the impressive processing capabilities of optimized host CPUs and GPUs with their large capacity and high-speed memory, this architecture has proven to be extremely effective at training models with large amounts of data. AI solutions are used every day across a growing number of sectors. In healthcare, AI is helping professionals save lives by training machine learning models that analyze medical images for signs of cancer and other major concerns. AI tools are also providing second opinions based on described symptoms and other analyses. Groundbreaking healthcare solutions like these are only possible through advancements in infrastructure that can handle the massive scale required for AI development. High-performing networking technology like Nvidia Quantum InfiniBand enables communication between multiple nodes necessary for distributing AI model training. On an infrastructure with GPUs connected through high bandwidth and low latency network technology, this means that your AI processes can be fast, like really fast. Speed like that is needed when you're using AI in a busy automotive factory, like how a major car maker worked with Microsoft to automate their quality inspections. The company combined AI-based learning models with industrial robots equipped with computer vision. With the dynamic scalability available through the cloud, the software for vehicle inspection can quickly increase its processing demands by tenfold on short notice. That's because Azure's cloud AI supercomputing infrastructure and end-to-end machine learning capabilities give you the best performance, scalability, and built-in security needed by demanding AI workloads. Retailers who want to expand their operations also have growing IT needs. This costs time and money, and traditional technology updates can create limited flexibility. Your AI workload demands shift rapidly, meaning you need an AI infrastructure that's elastic and able to quickly scale resources up or down to optimize operational costs. Having the flexibility to manage AI applications isn't just desirable for a growing number of organizations. It's a necessity. But investing in large, fixed hardware and software upgrades can be costly in the long run. Instead, with your AI infrastructure now in the cloud, you have the flexibility to scale your compute as needed, and even combine memory from multiple GPUs where you need it the most. Just a single high-end model, like a large language model or LLM, can run across thousands of GPUs at a time. But you might be wondering, where exactly do I start? Joint technologies between Microsoft Azure and Nvidia are ready to train, deploy, and manage your AI models. Our comprehensive portfolio includes Azure N-Series virtual machines, powered by Nvidia GPUs in the cloud, creating impressive price-to-performance returns on investment. It's our full stack that enables you to scale up and scale out, no matter the challenge. Find out more about AI-first infrastructure in the cloud, and how Microsoft and Nvidia can help make AI your reality.